Welcome golfers, I am here JC Goldie, going to play the Pro Division of Suzy Open Tournament. This is hole number 1, we are going to play. We can play this hole either from the Guardian or the Sniper. If you are going to play this from the Sniper, then take 1 on 1 plus 1 ring adjustment according to the wind. And if you are going to play this hole from the Guardian, then take it plus 20% the medium shot. But in case of Sniper, 1-on-1 plus 1. 1-on-1 plus 1 means we have here 6.7 wind, then you must take 7.7. After adjusting your
perfect shot.
So let's see from which club we are gonna play this hole. I'm going to play this from the Kingmaker 5.3 4.1 20%. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
Oh.
Nice
on. So you may also adjust this shot to 1-on-1. Playing from the Goliath, playing from the Guardian, not taking 20%. 5.3 means 5.3 rings. From Navigator, 5.2. We are playing here, this is minimum. Okay, 1-on-1 is 20% is 5.4 if playing medium, but I am taking 6 rings. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
Oh,
nice on.
So this is our closer one. Alright guys, here we are going to play hole number 2 of Pro Division. I'm going to try some different shot here. Full right spin, one bar of top spin. Your white ring must inner circle of your white ring must touch the second rough boundary. Playing from Apocalypse 1, full curl, full slice. So a little bit of more adjustment here. Go with the half bar of top spin and the outer circle of the white ring must touch the second boundary of the rough.
Perfect shot.
Here we took the inner circle of the white ring. Now you must took the outer circle of the white ring and then go with the hook shot. You can also play from the Apocalypse 2 or 3, but remember to take from the third Apocalypse 3. This is going to medium. We are going to play here medium full backspin. Two rings.
Perfect shot.
Oh.
Nice off.
That was closer one. Golfers, one suggestion is that if you are going for a dunk, then you must be perfect in measuring the accuracy. If you are not perfect, then it may happen that your ball may get stuck in between in the sand. It may get rolled back down.
Perfect shot.
So if you are going for a dunk, be perfect and precise in measuring accuracy. If you are not, then play the back shot which I played here, extra mile and power 3 ball kingmaker, again taking plus 10% in my first shot. Only 2.5 top spin, full right spin. Your blue ring must touch the right side of the rough. 5.9, which is 3.2. Okay, play it normal, half ball outside the circle.
Perfect, perfect shot.
Nice. Right here we are playing hole number 3 of Pro Division Fuji Open Tournament. We are going to play this hole from the extra mile driver, taking plus 10% over adjustment in our first shot. I'm going to use here power 3 ball Titan.
Great shot.
Oops. Okay, 6.7. We are going to play this maximum here, 3.7. I'm going to take only 3.5. Taking the in circle curl. Hit perfect. He can reach in the greens. Oh no no no, don't use power. Stay, 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 stay. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. We are going to play this 0%. Check it out. This is maximum. So this is medium. In between maximum and medium. I'm going to take here 4.7, 4.8, 5 links.
Perfect shot.
Oh my god. So remember that this is 0% here, and place your first bounce just before the greens, touching the rough. Okay, here we are playing hole number 4 of Pro Division Fuji Open Tournament. Take plus 10% in your driver shot. Try to cover as much distance as possible in your first shot towards the right side. I'm going to use here power 3 ball Titan. We must play aggressive shot. Oh. Take curl, take curl. Oh. Unfortunately, you may get stuck in the rough or the sand. Oh my god. Very lucky. Very lucky. Okay, so here we are. Plus 10%, 6.3. Change this club.
Perfect shot.
Take full curl to the right side and use a slight power, not too much, slight power, and hit perfect. Don't go with the big dog here, because if you are going to play this hole to get an easy eagle or to pin the hole in your second shot, don't go with the big dog here. At least you may play this hole from the guardian, if not sniper. So here we go in our second shot. I'm taking plus 10% again of the. Oh, check it. That's the maximum here. We are going to play the maximum. Okay, 5.7. Full backspin, 3.4. Straight the arrow. So play this hole plus 5%, not plus 10%, or you can also go with the 0% here. But remember to hit the perfect full backspin of thorn and one or one and half bar of left spin. Okay, here we are playing hole number 5 of Pro Division Fuji Open Tournament. I'm going to play this hole from the sniper. Playing this one on one, which means whatever be the wind, you may adjust only those rings. It may be a dialogue, whatever may be the wind, you may adjust only those rings. Okay, so I'm going to use here Quasar or Navigator, Quasar or Katana. Don't take curl here, play straight shot, don't use curl. He is lucky. Okay. So here we are playing this. Yeah, okay. 8.5 rings. So this is 5, 3.5. Okay. Just a slight curl, not because of the crosswind.
Perfect shot.
Oh my god. That call is active. Change the landing spot. Well guys, this is hole number 6. We are going to play of the pro division here. Extra mile and power 2 ball katana. Okay, 6.4 is 3.4. We are going to play here. Takes light curl. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
So this is a nice shot here from extra mile. Adjust your rings according to the wind. Play with the wind here. Check your second bounce, and your third bounce must be in the second fairway. If you are going to stay in the first fairway, then in your second shot take plus 10%. If you clear the first fairway and your ball is in the second fairway, then in your second shot take it plus 5%. You must have to right curl, a little bit of right curl, not too much. You can also play this hole from the power 4 or power 5 ball, 7.3. So we have a minimum, medium distance here. Point 8.
Perfect shot.
We are closer one.
Nice arm.
Golfers, here we are going to play hole number 6 of Suzuki Open tournament. We are playing here the qualifying rounds of Pro Division. I'm going to play this hole from the extra mile, taking plus 10%, 3.8. Okay, I'm going to play this hole like 7.0. 2.8.
Perfect shot.
Well guys, this is hole number 7 here. This is another par 3 hole, the shootout hole. And I'm going to play this hole from the sniper, taking plus 25%, playing medium, 5.5. This is a landing zone here in each and every tournament, rookie, pro and expert. Okay, we are going to take 3 bar of backspin and a half bar of the right spin here. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
Seems good. Oh my god.
Nice arm.
Okay guys, this is hole number 8 of Pro Division. We are playing here Fuzzy Open tournament. I'm going to play this hole plus 20% because I'm going to play aggressively. 7.5. How much is this? Full top spin. One or two bar of left spin here. So 7.5 is 4.5. Try to hit perfect. You can play this hole from power 4 or power 5 ball berserker. Okay. Now we have a thumb shot here. You can also play this hole in first fairway, and in your second shot you must have a sniper 9 or 10 taking with the playing with
shot.
The topspin in your second shot. You can also play with the big dog or cataclysm or the horizon. Now we have a thorn shot here. I'm taking plus 10% here. Check out minimum, maximum. This is minimum. This is medium. Okay. Try to hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
Oh, that was very close.
Nice arm.
So we have a nice shot here. Let's wait for our opponent's second shot. You must watch it. And how to play it. Yeah, so you reach from the big dog here. You can also play this from the sniper. If you are going to play from this fairway, then go with the quarterback in your first shot, taking plus 10%, not 20%. And in your second shot, again take plus 10%. Well guys, this is hole number 9, the final hole of qualifying rounds of Pro Division Fuji Open Tournament. I'm going to take one-on-one from quarterback. Measure accuracy 6.5, and then just push it forward. Hit perfect. You can also play this hole from the extra mile or apocalypse or Thor Hammer 5 or Big Topper. In our first shot I took plus 10%. In our second shot I am again taking plus 10%. I will try to go rough bump here in second shot. If my sniper reach there,
great shot.
Okay. So we have a 4.7. Okay, hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
So thank you guys, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, have a nice tournament. Play safe, secure and smart. Wish you a good luck. Wait for our opponent's second shot. You can also see it. He is trying here to land his second bounce on the rough.
Perfect shot.
Okay, so thank you guys.